Well, what a career he's had.
He has, and this horse has an unusual name, but a great pedigree. Norman Woolworth's Clearview Stables of New Canaan, Connecticut, bred and owns the horse. He's won 8 of 25 races and $158,000 this year. And I think Stanley, he doesn't often come to Canada if he doesn't have a shot.
Well, he's got a mark of 158 on a 5/8 mile. We had a chance to chat with the old veteran a little earlier this evening. Hall of Famer Stanley Dancer. Stanley, how fast do you think tonight's Breeders' Crown will go?
Well, Fergie, it's a little bit on the chilly side, but I wouldn't miss too much between 58 and 59, and all depends on the early fractions in the race, but there's a lot of early speed in there, which usually sets it up for a pretty good mile, and the track's excellent, so I think they'll go good.
You're driving a horse with a bit of a strange name in Pig Bar. How good is he, Stanley?
Well, his name, it came from Woolworth. He names them always after fish in Swedish. But he's a real nice horse. He won the Colonial, and he did beat Prakas in that race. That's not too often, but he did do it once. And I'd have to be awful lucky. You got to be that way in any race, I think. But I think he's got an outside chance, and you always go out there hoping for the best. But he is a nice horse. He usually behaves himself. Once in a while, maybe he doesn't. But I think every race but about two, he has.
Boy, I'll tell you, Stanley Dancer has really been a great ambassador for harness racing. He's been coming to Canada for many, many years now.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died.